You can put anything, any words you want into A, B, or C. But if it fits into one of these patterns here, it's going to be valid. Regardless of what you put in A, B, or C, if it follows one of these patterns, it's automatically invalid. Here's a case, here's an example. If, then, therefore, that is a valid argument. No one can dispute that. I've just replaced A with and B with has no meaning whatsoever, but that just goes to show, if it fits into that pattern, it's always valid. It doesn't matter what you put in there.